Hello everyone, I am R Satish Kumar, Consultant Clinical Psychologist in the Department of Psychiatry in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Post-traumatic stress disorder is a condition that is seen after a traumatic event, say a natural disaster, say people who are veterans, who are retired from military, are the people who are seen to have PTSD to a great extent. And there are girls who have been molested, who have been sexually assaulted. They go through PTSD almost all their life. Or children whose parents were killed in an accident or any kind of natural calamity. All the children who experience PTSD all through their life. So PTSD is altogether different from stress. PTSD is all about remembering that moment, that incident, what happened as a traumatic event that brings stress again and again. But it is that one moment that draws stress to you. It is associated with nightmares. People who experience PTSD wake up at night in a stressful way, breathing heavily with the increased heartbeat. And it is always associated with sadness, with preoccupation of thoughts and worries.